There are growing fears on the northern beaches right now that bumbling at the new hospital will eventually kill someone. Today we spoke to a couple who thought that person was going to be their beautiful little girl. Catalina Flores has their exclusive report.
Mila is thankfully back to her happy self now, but 2 weeks ago the two-year-old was dangerously sick.
And she turned blue and her lips went black, her eyes went a little bit funny.
2 days before that, she was rushed to the new Northern Beaches Hospital with a high fever. Doctors checked her, but the family was told to go home and give her Panadol.
We did ask, should we have a blood test or urine analysis? And the doctor said that that would be too traumatic for her.
If only they had. When her situation turned dire, her dad, former Home and Away actor Chris Cedrina, rushed her to their nearest medical facility in Mona Vale, which has now been downgraded to just urgent, not emergency care.
And they told me to go away. They said that we can't help you. And I'm sorry I'm losing it.
They eventually called an ambulance. He refused to return to the Northern Beaches Hospital and was taken to Prince of Wales in Randwick. But there were no free beds, and after being promised a patient transfer to Royal North Shore, they were forced to drive themselves. Miller was found to have a urinary tract infection, which could have spread to her kidney and blood, and she had to stay in hospital for 5 days.
Something needs to be fixed, and something needs to be fixed now.
The couple say the biggest problem is the lack of confidence in the new hospital, and after weeks of crisis there, the government has now agreed to restore some emergency services at Mona Vale.
So I think the people of Northern Beaches are served extremely well.
When the system fails children and fails families, that's an entirely different matter altogether and much more serious.
Because other patients may not be as lucky as Miller. Catalina Flores for 10 News First.